What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. Esther. Which in a word means... You're fucked! Stay right there! Don't be scared! Don't you go anywhere!
Builds this shit.
What the?
know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
You and me now, Ethan.
Boom!
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Are you my
ain't getting away.
Ethan.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Hotel and road either.